Right, you made it.
Yeah.
Lately, I've noticed some changes in your mood. You seem to let some little things really get to you. So I went to tell you all out today to give your room a little rearrange. So I pushed your bed right up against the wall so you can't get out of the wrong side of it anymore. I'm not quite sure that's how it works, but it was worth a shot. I'm sure there must be bigger issues bringing this about than just simply how all your furnitures are set out. And I don't claim to be an expert in feng shui, but since it can be all working this way. So I pushed your bed right up against the wall so you can't get out of the wrong side of it anymore. I'm not quite sure that's how it works, but it was worth a shot. It really was the last thing that I could think to do. It seemed to be any fruit, and I swear that I was only I never meant to break your chain. Allora, ho preso la tua canzone e ho cambiato tutte le tue parole. In italiano volevo scriverti sei il mio amore. Non conosco come tutti il mio futuro, ma posso dire che ho incontrato una partita di questo. Mi ricordo questa allora, ho preso la tua console e ho cambiato tutte le tue parole. In italiano volevo scriverti sei il mio amore. Stamattina sono nel mio castello dove sono stato invitato per una giacomoda notte. Mi viene di scrivere in italiano, però è alla tua console che penso. Allora, ho preso la tua cosa.